leave this place. I hope people change. I need time to replace what I gave away.
Like a myth, the story of our lives couldn't fit in only black and white. Yeah, yeah.
And he walked on stage. He didn't have his four-wheeler, but he was there in Seattle. How about that pretty woman?
American Idol special. Uploading a video for today, and then after that I am gonna take a shower and go to work. Yay. So I am cleaning the pool area this morning and I have my phone on shuffle. It was a random playlist on Spotify. And out of nowhere, an Ashley Tisdale song began to play. I literally haven't laughed that hard in quite some time, and I'm not kidding. Only a handful of you understand why Ashley Tisdale was funny. But anyways, I just wanted to update you and let you know that my morning has been quite hysterical. This is what happens when I walk into the house every morning. Hello, Bella. Sophie. Look at how cute you are. Look at you. Oh my goodness. Most of the time, I hate him. But today, I hate him even more than normal. Are you freaking kidding me? Let me clarify what's happening. I'm talking about Darren Criss. Okay, so listen. I was about to go to sleep. I was like, oh, my episode has forever left. I'm really tired. I need to sleep. And then Kelsey's like, he's an actual Disney prince. Everybody wake up. And I'm like, what the hell is she talking about? And so, again, I'm losing sleep because of Darren Criss. I go to Google to figure out what she's talking about. And oh my God. Okay, in LA, at the Hollywood Bowl, I think is what it said. I don't know. I didn't pay much attention because I was so angry. Apparently, Darren is playing the role of Prince Eric from The Little Mermaid. I am so pissed. I have always said that he looked the most like him. And to top it all off, Prince Eric is my favorite. Like, The Little Mermaid was my movie. I am so angry. Like, I haven't been this pissed off at somebody in a long time. Like, are you kidding? I mean, congrats. Yay. Secretly, I'm super proud of him. But I'm so mad that I don't live in LA. And I was like, oh, cool if it's happening towards the end of the year. No, it's happening June 4th. I just want to punch him in the face, but also give him a giant hug. He's a freaking Disney prince. Like, shut up. I hate him. I hate him. That song you just heard is Roses by Mackenzie Borg. Go buy it right now. I don't care what you're doing with your life. It's $1.29 on iTunes. Like, seriously, go buy it. He just put it on iTunes. Like, oh my God. You don't understand. Like, the first time I heard that song on American Idol this season, I was like, holy, oh my God, that's his song. Ooh, I should buy it. And then it was nowhere to be found. And I found a couple videos of him, like, singing it on YouTube, and I watched them. But holy flippin' poop. I was actually able to buy the song tonight. And I'm like, geeking out. Ah! Everybody needs to go buy it. Make this song big because it's amazing. Oh my god, I can't believe it's available for me to like, catching up on Supernatural. And then I'm going to bed, I think. So yeah, I got on to hang out with her, Fleener, for about an hour tonight. So yeah, that was fun. But yeah. I just put my laundry into the washer, and now I'm about to take my dishes, which is this cup and another cup, to the kitchen and do the dishes real quick, and then I'm gonna eat. And then I'm gonna chill out for a little bit and then take a shower later. So yeah, that's my Thursday. I'm off work tonight. American Idol comes on later, so I'm excited. And if I feel like it, I may clean my room. But we'll see. We'll see where the day goes. Yeah, and I have my video to upload. Ooh, I need to do that. Okay. Well, anyways, that's about it for now. Matt McAndrew is working on a music video. I'm kind of freaking out. Just in case you were wondering how my day's going. Also, yep, you can't really see it, but I'm still watching Grey's Anatomy. And Mackenzie Borg's song is number 8 on the iTunes chart. It had got up to number 5, but then there was a glitch in the system, and so the picture wasn't showing up. And iTunes didn't like that, so they had to go back and re-put the picture in. And so when they put it back up on the charts, it was at number 8. Yay! I'm so happy for him. Aww. Then he posted a really adorable picture of Freddy. And he's got a little soccer ball, and I can't even deal. Oh my god, it's so cute. Trent won! Oh my god, I'm so freaking excited. I love that kid. I am so happy that Trent won. I adore him. And there were so many people that were back. And they had like contestants from like every season and winners and all kinds of stuff. And it was incredible. There were a couple people that weren't there that I personally noticed. But otherwise, I think it was awesome. I loved it. And Kelly Clarkson did a medley of all her hits. And oh my god, I was so excited. Like, I can't wait to find that video somewhere because it was incredible. And she was pregnant and she was in heels. And oh my god, she's like goals, man. Anyways, yeah, I was really excited and really thrilled to see everybody back, and they all look so different now. Oh my god. But yeah, it was really cool. I really liked it. So yeah, just sitting here catching up on YouTube, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Me and Mom went to Cracker Barrel to eat. Went to my aunt's house and played with the kitty, and I put a picture on my Instagram, so you know what's that. And that's really about all I've done today. Yeah. Tomorrow I think we're going to the lake. I have to work tonight. So yeah, if anything else exciting happens, I'll update you then. Hey, little sunshine! So I'm at work. And I just made the greatest little gift for one of my friends. Yeah. Just reading Marcus Butler's book because I never finished it. And, well, I was going to show you what I was listening to. And listening to some Troye Sivan. Yep, that's how I'm ending this night at work. Ready to go to the lake to hang out with my cousin, and one of her friends is there. I'm not sure if it's Kenzie or Peyton. So that should be fun, and I guess I will catch up with you when we get there.
Pretty day, but it's freezing.
Oh, look at the thumbnail.
She's looking at
he won't get off your butt. You're gonna have to jump about it.
You mean flip him off?
No, probably not.
Stop!
Wait a minute! Put a little love in it! Did you hear me? I'm like singing a stupid song. Whoa! I got stuck in the dirt! No, you're fine. It's just really pretty out today. But yeah.
All my friends are leaving me, so that's cool.
I'm
so mixed for people to play.
It's just out in the middle of nothing. Woo! Kinsey's driving now. Yay! We haven't died yet, surprisingly. How you doing, everybody?
I gotta pee.
You gotta pee. Okay, I guess that's it. Oh my god! It's a really bumpy road. The camera doesn't even show how pretty it is. This is stupid.
Are you vlogging?
Yes.
I'm gonna look back at this and be like, what the hell is that doing?
It don't even look that pretty. Oh, there it goes. Oh, it kind of made it look pretty. How's it going? I'm kind of zoomed in. Well, yeah. You hear that noise? That's creep truck.
My leg just like...
did what?
Collapsed.
Aw, they think they're cool over there. You hear them? Probably gonna give me copyright. Yay.
I'm trying to make a
print. It's so party and
welcome
freezing.
To the truck and be like, what are you playing?
Open up.
Their window's down.
Oh my god.
I found myself in the water.
The water's so perfect.
I'm going to write slang.
I hate it.
I hate it.
Lick my butthole.
I'm so
stupid. I like how I don't think she's aware that I'm fully still vlogging.
You hit me with that damn frisbee.
That's how I feel right now. So, we've just been driving around acting like fools because that's what we do. Kinsey's drawing naughty things in the sand, and that's really about it. I'm like ice cold right now because it's so cold.
It was like a bunny.
Mickey Minaj.
That's
only. Oh, okay, cool, awesome. They think they're cute. They're
not.
Do you
hear me?
And do you see what she drew in the sand? That is exactly what she drew. Yes, it is. Got to hang out with Carlene, Kelsey, and Allison, and Margaret was there for a little bit. And then I watched the MTV Movie Awards, which was crap, and Zac Efron is like really buff now, and it looks really weird. And Jared Leto looked like he was 17. But Ryan Reynolds looked really pretty the whole time. And so did Chris Pratt. So that was exciting, and I love Chris Pratt, so that's fun. And I don't know, I guess that's really about my day. I haven't really done much. Dude, guess who is going to be making videos? A total of 391 videos, I think it is, or 390, I'm not sure. Videos for like, well, that's over a year. So, like, guess who's doing that? Sawyer freaking Hartman. Like, the kid kind of like disappeared last year because he was working on a film. And now he's back and he's making like these incredible vloggy videos. And I have never been happier. Hey, make sure to leave a comment down below if something crazy that happened here in your week. Hit the red subscribe button and make sure to give it a rate because our videos shine brighter when you do. On that note, ladies and gents, I am going to go a-doo.